there's more than one way to get your goose flying.
In this episode, Angela shows you two ways to make the units in the main quilt block to achieve different effects.
And we play with ways to extend those geese into the piece border.
You'll love the floral effect of the patchwork border, and it's so easy, just flippy corners.
Join us for a quilt that feels as bright and sweet as a summer Saturday.